but I'm not going to talk about me anymore. I want to know about you, Liverpool. Let's do a quick survey with you guys tonight. Well, you let me know, right, you guys in the room tonight, how many of you out there have a knobhead neighbour? Woo! Yeah? Anyone not say you have? Bad news, you are the knobhead neighbour. Yeah, the knobhead neighbour, for those of you who don't know, is always that one, if you're outside your place doing a job right. In my instance, right, I was cleaning the car, and you always say that same knobhead thing when you walk past you and you're doing something. I was cleaning the car, and she walks past and sees me doing that, and she goes, "Ha ha, you can do mine next, ha ha ha," and fucking walks on. I thought, you knobhead, I'm going to get you back. And do you know what? Yesterday, my chance came to get her back. It was brilliant. The postman came with a parcel for them, but they weren't in. So I thought, right, good neighbour Neil, I'm going to take it in for them. I'll drop it round later when they're home. So I noticed their car was back on their drive later on. So I thought, good neighbour Neil, I'm going to take it round for them. So as I'm walking down their drive to get to their front door, you go past their front window, and I happened to glance in, and I saw Mr. Knobhead Neighbour in his armchair like that. And I saw Mrs. Knobhead Neighbour's head. Sorry. I thought, shit, what am I going to do here? This is really, really awkward. I managed to summon up every bit of class and dignity I had in my body, and I tapped on the window. I said, "Ha ha, you can do mine next, love! Ha ha ha!" Knobhead.